All right, I don't know how this is going to work out, but this is in, I was inspired to do this by Reverend Owen Sapp at Clairmont Presbyterian Church, which is right around the corner from me, on the corner of North Druid and Clairmont Road. The reason why I went to church last Sunday and the Sunday before was because of a sign they had out front that said, "Get busy living or hurry up and die." Well, this is my interpretation of that. Confrontation against their sign.